Well, after today, Unified Police canines will no longer go without proper medical supplies. A paramedic noticed that during a handler's training, there were not enough supplies for each canine. After Unified lost both Aldo and Dingo this year, this paramedic decided to lead the effort to be able to change this. Thanks to the paramedic's fundraiser, there are now enough medical supply kits for each canine team and even backup supplies.